Good afternoon over here at Weir's Buick GMC Route 1 in Arundel, Maine. Just doing a quick walk around video. This 2019 GMC Sierra 3500 HD Denali Duramax turbo diesel that we have here on the lot. This truck is still available. Was a recent trade. It's finished in this very nice white frost tri-coat paint. So you can see, you got some running boards to help you up into this vehicle. It's got a little over 27,000 miles on it. Got your jet black leather interior. Driving on paint, your power windows, mirrors, and lock stops. You have your memory settings for your power driver seat. Controls for that are there. You also have the upgraded Bose sound system in this truck. Over here, you have your trailer brake controller, four-wheel drive, and your lighting controls. Go ahead and step on inside here. You do have some functionality on the wheel itself. To the left side, you have your cruise, heated wheel, and your Ford collision alert. And to the right side here, you have some buttons for your hands-free phone, as well as some buttons to operate the center screen between the gauge cluster. There are tons of vehicle information to scroll through. Got 27,258 miles on this Duramax. You got your column shifter with your manual and tow haul mode. You also have your heated and ventilated front seats in this truck. You get your infotainment system here, AM, FM, Sirius XM. You got your navigation, your Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. Some physical buttons for that system there. You do also have your backup camera, as you can see. You get your climate control functions. Down at the bottom here, we'll go from left to right. Got your power pedals. You have your traction control, your bed lights, parking sensors, lane keep assist, hill descent control, and your exhaust brake. You got a bunch of various charge ports back there, full center console in this truck, some cup holders, storage space on both sides. You have your wireless charger right on top here. Open this up, pretty deep storage pocket with some hangers, some more storage space at the front there, and some charge ports. Up on the roof here, you have your controls for your interior lighting, power sunroof, power sliding rear window, and then these three buttons at the front here, you can actually pair up to three different garage door clickers to this truck if you so choose. Go ahead and give you a shot of that power sunroof there. Take a look at the rear seat. This is the full crew cab, so plenty of legroom for your rear passengers back here. They also do have some storage space, charge port, and some cup holders fold out of the back of that seat. This truck does also have the underseat storage package. Give you a shot of your power sliding rear window. You have a soft folding tonneau cover on this truck, as well as your factory spray and bed liner. It does have the fifth wheel hookups, so that's that box up there, is the ball, and then there's the plugs there, and then this insert here goes to your hitch and your wiring down at the bottom there. If you have any further questions on this 3500 or would like to come in and take it for a test drive, please don't hesitate to give us a call. Direct line in is 207-985-3537, or you can visit us at www.weirsbuickgmc.com. Thanks for looking, and have a great day.